Families are reunited and this review is immensely late. Well, that can't be helped. There are circumstances. As this episode details Della's return to her family, the angry anime fan here to give you a quick update on it all. First of all, the episode really shows its surprise when Scrooge explains about a mystical artifact that can lead him to a new treasure. Della opens the door and says that she is home, which ends with Scrooge dropping the artifact, not even caring if it breaks. He is just that shocked and happy to see Della. And indeed, they are very happy in meeting, but they're also creating enough comedic moments of saying, "I searched the moon, not hard enough, I had to fix it with my tooth." As they all reunite, the children do not know what to say, but the things take some more. But in the end, they all hug their mother for the first time ever. It's a uniting moment. As Della tries to get back into the family life, though, it's revealed that having been stuck on the moon for the last 10 years hasn't really matured her much. As we all know, she lost a little bit of her sanity being there for a very long time, which is understandable. But now it's revealed that she doesn't know how to cook. She is very angry. Scrooge for, well, seemingly replacing her with a pilot. That is, with another one. And even telling a scary story to her kids. So yeah, she fears that her children will not be able to love her. It even gets a little bit more scary of the fact that Della had another named them Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Or Louen and Hubert and Dubert. No, the one who named them were, of course, Donald. He had... Della had more funny names, such as Turbo on one of them. So, well, in the end, though, in order to impress the kids, Della tries to do what she always does, adventure, and awakens a golden titan from the, well, place that the first episode comes from. And when the titans unintentionally threatens the family, Della does indeed prove herself that she can save them. But she also apologizes to her family, saying that she's not used to being a mom and she just doesn't want to take them. But the kids are willing to give her a chance because, well, she is their mom. And she know, and they know she does not fully understand what is how to raise. But they believe she will eventually. With that, though, the episode ends with Donald in space and managed to find some oxy chew to chew on before, well, he chokes to death, only to get attacked by the same Lunarians that befriended Della until they were brainwashed with Lunaris. He's now seized. His bad luck cannot get any worse. All in all, this is an episode that is mixed of both heartwarming, some seriousness, and some comedy. It's heartwarming, of course, is the family reunion, but also deals with real-life issues that having been stuck on the moon and many things more. Della lacks social skills as well as the advice of being a parent. The one who raised them was Donald, and we can definitely see it here, which is a very painful watch to see. It's even more painful the fact that Della feels like she is useless, and even Scrooge agreeing with it. But Scrooge is saying that she just doesn't know yet on how to raise her children. But he knows that she will eventually know. The biggest end, though, with Donald being raised by Lunarians, begs the question of what is next. Give me your thoughts if you have any.